Real quick, update. Me and Christian Durbin came to agreement. He came to agreement. I kind of disappointed. But in any case, for 2 weeks, I'm going to rest my shoulder. And it is the consensus of my viewers too. A lot of three encouraging comments and thoughts. Thank you very much. But yeah, about my shoulder hurting. Keep putting heat on it. Keep massaging it. Try to get the muscle loose, and then after 2 weeks we will reevaluate and see how it feels, and hopefully I can get back to normal with my lifting. Durbin said about doing deadlifts and squats still, but squats and deadlifts require lat engagement, and that's where my pain is. So we're going to throw that out too. So what I've been doing is just doing just regular conditioning, lower body conditioning, stuff that doesn't require me using my upper body at all or lat engagement. So I've been doing leg press and some other accessories real light and just doing cardio and just keep my conditioning up. So that's gonna be the game plan for the next 2 weeks. After a quick special message, enjoy this 2017 through 2023 highlight reel. Well, there are some failures in there. Cause you know me, I'm real on my channel. And we are going to show when I fail, but you're also going to see when we have victory. So I hope you enjoy that. Your powerlift of the week. Come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Matthew 11:28. What does this mean, Brent? God and Jesus Christ that died for you and our sins, being the dirty, rotten, stinking sinners, well, that I am, don't know about you, I'm pretty lousy. There will be hardships in life. And this is no random Bible verse, because this is what I'm going through right now. Durbin says, rest a little bit. Durbin, come on, really? But we're going to rest a little bit. And so does God, because he loves you and he wants the best for you. But there's a catch to all that. He says, come to me. He loves you. He wants to be a part of your life. Yeah, God, Jesus Christ, wants you, yes you, to be a part of his life. But he says there's a blessing to that. He's going to give you rest. And what's so great about rest, Brett? It makes you find strength. It makes you get down low. And with time, it will make you stronger. So whatever you're going through, whatever issues you might have, whether it's an arm, whether it's financial burdens, give it to Jesus Christ. Give it to God. For he's listening. He loves you. And like I always say, if you don't know Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior, I pray he directs you to him, because he'll change your life. Oh, testify.
I've been on a long road. The devil right beside me, rising with the morning sun. It's a hunger that drives me. Oh Lord, send my soul, take my pain and turn it into gold. It's all I know, all I know.
There it is, baby, here.
Big breath. You had good leg drive. I thought you were coming up with it.
Yeah, I did too.
You just folded in half.
Yeah.
That's 450.
dedicate this lift once again to my late grandmother. May her light of the glory of God, her light of Jesus, shine forever in our hearts. Oh, testify.
One, two, I'll take it.
Got one.
Even when I walk through the darkest valley, I will not be afraid. For you are close behind me. Your rod, your staff protect me and comfort me. I can't do Brent. This is horrible. Cut, cut, cut.